It's been more than a year since George Floyd was murdered and unrest followed on Lake Street. There are some signs the 400 or so damaged businesses here are doing better, but there's still a void.
For me, it's really sad to see this business, you know, because before it was really busy and now there's no people.
The Mexican restaurant where Elizabeth Mendoza works is often empty, she says, but doesn't know why. To draw more people to the area and help the ones already there and the businesses they run, Minnesota's Department of Employment and Economic Development just awarded $40 million to several organizations like the Minneapolis Foundation, run by former Mayor R.T. Rybak.
Those heroic entrepreneurs have stayed strong in spite of incredible obstacles.
The money is part of the Main Street Economic Revitalization Program the legislature approved this year. The Minneapolis Foundation received $20 million.
So $20 million, is it a lot? Yeah. Is it enough? No, it's not. But it's a good start. And it's, I think, symbolic of the state saying we're invested in these main streets really across our state.
The money has to be used on repairs, construction, and landscaping, among other related uses. And in Rybak's case, community groups will prioritize where that money is needed most, in part along this corridor.
But it puts decision making where it belongs, at the grassroots level.
As for Mendoza, she says she only has memories of this business from before, but is hopeful Lake Street can come back to life.
I think, yeah, money can help, but people need help too.
And besides civil unrest, the other groups that qualified for all that money may also have experienced a natural disaster, or maybe they have COVID-19 impacts. We put the entire list of recipients on care11.com, as well as how organizations can apply now for this next round of $40 million. That will be set to be announced in March, but if those organizations are interested, they can apply in February.
All right.
Let's hope it helps. Thank you, Jennifer. Mm-hmm.